Underbelly of a capitalist system that we all created. You embody our frustration, our powerlessness, and our hatred. Bye, bye, Martin Shkreli. I hope you go to prison and it's really smelly. Somebody in there was affected by the shit you pulled. So you can stand eye to eye with him and try to feed him your bullshit. I got friends that defend you, saying that your goal is research. Despite overwhelming evidence that you are simply a jerk. It's been buried underneath a mountain of dollar bills.